Welcome, Jet Pack Man. You. What's your name?
Matt.
Matt.
Hardly.
I'm going to make your way into the holding area.
Thanks a lot.
Matt, thank you.
I'm Matt. I'm 27. I'm from Essex.
What's your name?
I'm a painter by, well, at the moment, a bit of a bum, but I'm doing a bit of painting at the moment.
Don't take yourself down.
It's the truth, though, I've got to be honest. I've been working as a painter for a couple of years now. At the moment, I'm painting hotel rooms. It's boring and monotonous, and it's horrible. I hate every minute of it, to be honest. I just try and keep myself going by singing. I've been thinking about auditioning for a few years now.
Why was it this year you thought, go on?
I just thought I was ready this year, I think. This opportunity would mean the end of Magnolia all over my face and hands.
On you go.
The end of Brush is the end of hotel rooms. It would be the break I need, so I am desperate to get through.
Hello
there, how you going?
What's your name?
My name's Matt Carden.
Okay, and Matt, how old are you?
I'm 27.
And what's your job?
I'm a painter by trade every now and again, but I'm a bit of a bum if I'm honest. It's the truth.
And Matt, why are you here today?
I'm here to do my level best and just see what I can do or what I can't do, you know?
Okay, and what are you going to sing today?
Amy Winehouse, I'm No Good.
Okay.
Thank you so much, thank you.
I'm surprised, Matt, because you've got a very unusual voice. It's a great voice, and you're very musical. You're a bit awkward on stage and all that, but there's something quirky and likable about you.
Thank you.
Listen, he looked so awkward, didn't he? He's like...
Okay, let's go. Louis, yes or no?
Matt, I'm going to say yes.
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.
Matt, I decided after hearing that Amy Winehouse song that I really, really like you.
Thank you so much.
So you're going to get an almighty yes from me as well. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well done.
How'd you feel?
I feel great now. I just need to go and have a cigarette and a beer.
Matt Cardle's got the X Factor.